Yo, welcome back to the channel. Today, something really different. So, we're on the jib bike and we are at a skate park. And there's a little park next to it with some little rocks and bits. So, see what jib we can get up to. And yeah, see how the jib bike holds up at the skate park. So yeah, just got new Halo wheel on. Absolute bad boy. Absolute whipper. So yeah, let's see what we can get up to. Jib rig at the skate park. Nice little T-bog there. Streeting over there. Gonna go up here, jump up here, 180 off. So yeah, let's salute. Oh, let's go for that again. In again. A bit more speed. Oh, third time charmer. Sketchy. Sketchy, but we'll take it. Let's go for the hot bar again. There. So finished up little skate park session with the boys, a few little fans there, and yeah, now we're just gonna go for a little mooch about. So yeah, see you in a bit. Right, so just had a mooch over to Secret Dirt Jumps quite a while ago. Did a little vlog on these I think it was like about a year ago now, but yeah, I've been putting some grafting on the little line, changed loads of bits. Change a few bits on the big lane as well, but yeah, hopefully gonna come down here this winter, try find the time to come down, put a bit of graft in, but yeah, it's taking shape. This used to be a little step up, now it's a hip round that berm, then round that berm over there as well. But yeah, absolutely mega jumps. It's kind of crazy to think a couple years ago when I started riding bikes, I came to here and I thought, wow, these are just massive, like even this little line, like these little jumps, like about 3 foot high and stuff, like I thought these were massive, and now it's just it's crazy coming back to it and just remembering all the good memories we had with all the boys and stuff. And yeah, can't wait for next summer. Next summer, definitely get down here, get a bit of riding done, get some sick clips.